remake, original, I mean. I think I should start local recording. I need some footage for a video. Alright, let's do one run. See how it goes. Let's do all of the new stuff that we learned so far.
Oops. I want it that I have this the few there one.
Not too bad, I think. Thanks for the good luck, Scurry. What's up? I think that's slightly wrong, but it's fine. Not that I cannot get, cannot get every optimization to my movement right away.
Uploading data.
Nice. Very good. Got the new strats, hey. Proud of me. Proud of myself. The One of them was on first try, but it was still up there really fast. Really good. Skip that E tank now from now on. Gonna be scary. These two new strats actually do save a lot of time. Got a new job, so you'll miss practically all the streams. Oh no, that sucks. But good job on a new job.
Uploading data.
Easy first try. Ooh, that was close. I was really close to that Emmy. Gold split everywhere. What's going on? Smithy, what's up? Doing good. Learned some new strats for early game. Four HP. Well, I got sub 10 minutes. Enter Katari split finally. First time getting that too. Yeah, 4 health is enough. It's completely fine. No, I killed the wrong enemy. Oops. Yeah, gold only stream now. I didn't do any warm up for those clips, by the way. Dungeons and such. We'll see how those will go. Not expecting too well. Alright, Adam said skip time. Okay, not too bad. If I fail that, then I'll just go through that and shoot it there. kind of sucks. Dude, what? That was annoying. Getting to the loading zone soon. What am I skipping? What? What do you exactly mean? This run is not gonna get sub 1 hour, that's for sure. If it will, then I'm surprised. That's Adam's safe skip that I wall jumped in that one spot. All of the Adam conversations won't happen anymore for the rest of the run. Saving minutes. Out of all the speedrun games you have done, what one do I like to do the best? I don't have a favorite honestly anymore. It always ends up being the game that I like playing at the moment. At some point I would like to play Sunshine, then I like to play... What the fuck, man? For fuck's sake, dude. It's either Twilight Princess at the time when I play that, or Sunshine when I play that, or just anything else, doesn't matter. I don't have a favorite. I always end up being burned out from like Sunshine or something when I play that. Alright, Smitty. Okay. I'll lose some time though because of that mistake in Tyron. I felt like I lost way more than that. Don't need those missiles, so I lost some time. I really want to set up a Metroid Thread Randomizer chat. I think that would be really fun. See how much I know about the game. I do know quite well about it. If you wonder, is there actually a randomizer for this game? Yeah, there is a randomizer. I even said it. You may wonder that, no, there can't be, but there really is. I've seen some videos of it. From my understanding, it's not beatable. Dude, really? Okay, I need to avoid that somehow, and I have no idea how that's supposed to be avoided every time. I think I have to go up from the left side. Dude, for fuck's sake. All these stupid ass wall jumps. No, there is no enemy location randomized, just items. Lost time a lot because of that cutscene. He get copped, what's up? What did their mines for these enemies most of the time? Does anyone happen to know? Because sometimes it will be right in front of me, sometimes below, and now it was really far, and I really don't know what that their mine is that. There has to be something specific that has to be done. That's what it feels like. Good luck, Alcaris. Followed by one frame, most likely. Just random where the enemy spawns. It might be random, yeah. That is true. Right in front of the door as you enter. That one I've never seen. That one I've never seen. The closest it has been is that when I climb up and it's there waiting in the middle. That's the closest I've seen it be. Time. Consistently. jumping in water is faster. Well, there's not that many spots where it would help me jump, but I'll try to remember that. Hard to believe it. We're at sub 50 minutes for a thread now. Yeah, it's unreal. I don't do that route because I don't like it. I just prefer to do this route right now that I'm doing. This is a storm skip route. I do White Raven Beanen. Called Chocho. Not even close. Alright, after a grapple beam, it's gonna go wild. We're gonna go get a screw attack with Pomu HQ. Last time we watched Red Runs was right after Emitor invincibility fix. Yeah, it's changed quite a bit after that. Alright, let's see how this part goes. I didn't really practice this. Form up at all. Well, that was fast. I lost it there. Oops. I have to get it back. That's fine, I guess. But I lost a skew, so I have to get it back. Yeah, running the parts as Gamera is it's pretty powerful glitch. Because after you die, you would have it. You go to your loading zone, you would have it. You go to the main menu and you still have it. So you can take it to the another file if you really want to. That's how powerful it is. But there's a really easy way to lose it. You jump still and you turn around mid-air without spinning. That's how you lose it. And I lost it there because I forgot to spin, so I have to get it back now. I don't even have to check it because I know I just lost it. Some time on this split no matter what now. It's just crazy what kind of stuff this game has now. The run is so much different than what it was half a year ago or so. And well, the last time I did a run for this, like a proper run, was with invincibility glitch around January or something. December maybe. Thank you. feels like this game is way older than it is. Yeah, this game is 1 year old. That's a lot of time lost because I didn't have my skew. I had some trouble to do that skip. But we're still ahead. I have a 2 minute time saving wave beam split because I messed up the ball clip. Also, I lost skew. Yeah, I lost skew. I had to get it. Would have been nice to get that, you know. Aim down clip I get first try in my my personal best. I may not save any time in this place, but it's fine. Turning around. Alright then, let's see, can we save 2 minutes back in this split or not? I don't know when, but I lost it there somewhere. Very good. Very good. Alright, well, I think we just saved like 2 minutes or so. How are you standing, Run? What is that supposed to mean? They mean this queue? Ah, it's a glitch. If you noticed that before I went to Emmy's zone, I did something specific there by with a shine spark. I clipped inside the floor. Then I get off quickly from the ledge, being mid-air. Then I aim up left or so. I pause, then I hold four part. And I'll be able to get an axis queue like that anywhere I want. No more Pomu Haze queue anymore. And that the glitch I did was called a Pomu Haze queue. Because a runner named Pomu Hay found it by accident. And it happened again to someone else during a run. Then some of the community members, I think it was Arcandy, figured it out what was going on with that. And that's how it was discovered. By accident. It was found by accident. Imagine that never happened to anyone. We still wouldn't have that glitch ever. think they can do a prequel here. You play Raven Bean and he is the good person trying to save the JoJo race. That would be funny. Also, it's called Raven Peak, actually. I mistyped Raven Bean is played like around the first runs. And then I just kept it. And I've been calling him as a Raven Bean. Hey, you know, hey, Raven Bean. You remember that typo? Really? When I was checking my splits, I was like, wait, why is it not called Raven Peak? It's kinda funny. Oh, my hand is gonna be really tired from this. Okay, I need to focus. Woo! Have I ever heard of Super Mario Sunshine? Me? Yes. Yep, I've heard about it. What about Super Mario Sunshine? Hey! Good to meet you. Will I maybe ever see a return? No promises, but I do have some ideas to try cross control, try to finish the 120 shines damageless attempt that I was got really close. But speedrunning it, my days are over with that. Honestly, I can't give myself to grind that game anymore. I got my 114 in any person, that's gonna be enough for me to get, be able to get. But if I was able to get sub 3 hours for 120 shines, that would have been great. I didn't get it. Hey! Meet 1 hour, 2 minutes! 1 hour, 2 minutes, and 36 seconds. Getting closer. Just up 1 hour, hey? Getting closer. After not practicing and just warming up with those clips, Shine Jinx and such, I was expecting this run is not gonna go too well. I think I even said in a early, in a very first second, minutes of the run that I'm not gonna beat my time, but here I am 2 minutes faster. Hey, nice. My right, I'm gonna build a huge bicep on my right arm soon by mashing so much. Left arm is gonna be small. You've seen those pictures, you know, meme pictures and such, that your right arm is bigger than a left arm. Is it the new inconsistent strats that are were discovered, or is there another reason that I stay away from the Shansha runs? I'm just burned out from it. I'm not interested to run it anymore.